Thank you. animal and a mineral. I know the kings of England and I've heard the fights historical from Marathon to Waterloo in order categorical. I am very well acquainted with matters mathematical. I understand equations both the simple and quadratical. About binomial theorem, I'm teeming with a lot of news. Lot of news. Aha! With many simple facts about the square of the hypotenuse. I know the scientific names of beans and animalculus. In short, in letters, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I am the very model of a modern major general. I know our mythic history, King Arthur's sense of paradox. I answer hard acrostics, I have a pretty taste for paradox. I quote elegiacs on the crimes of Heliogabalus. In comics, I can go up to Leandes Barabbas. I can tell and down at Raphael's from Jerry Dowson's Othonies. I know the Tookie chorus from the Bronx of Aristophanes. Then I can have a duke of Witten Hearn if it's a dinner for. Oh, dinner for, dinner for. Aha! And whistle all the airs from that infernal monster's dinner for. Write a washing bill in Babylonic cuneiform and tell you every detail of Caractacus's uniform. In short, a man is vegetable, animal, and mineral. I am the very model of a modern major general. In fact, when I know what is meant by Mamelon and a rabbit, when I can tell at sight a mouse, a rifle from a javelin, with such affairs as sorties and surprises, I'm more wary at. And when I know precisely what is meant by commissariat, when I have learned what progress has been made in modern gunnery, when I know more of tactics than a novice in a nunnery, in short, when I'm a smattering of elemental strategy. To blast. Strategy. That's a difficult one there. Strategy, strategy, strategy. You'll say a better major general and never sanity! For me, military knowledge, though I'm plucky and adventury, has only been brought down to the beginning of the century. But still, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We have now reached the finale of the evening. The bugle feature, High on a Hill, that you are about to hear is the unofficial anthem of the Rifles and is guaranteed to raise the goosebumps of every rifle this evening. You will also be rejoined by the ENO. We'll be right back.
Oh.